Enesekaitse on teema, millest tihti ei räägita, ent ometi selliseid oskuseid läheb vaja igal ühel. Täna siin Suve stuudios Telliskivi loome linnakus kohvikud rühpel ees on mul au kõneleda inimesega, kes on Eestisse kolinud 2,5 aastat tagasi selleks, et Eesti neidudele, aga ka miks mitte noormeestele õpetada, kuidas ennast kaitsta.
Good evening, Sergio Cabral.
Tere.
So why do you consider it important that young people know how to defend themselves?
Yes, definitely. Knowing how to defend yourself, knowing how to control situations. So especially bad situations. So it's better if you know what you can do and then you are not afraid. If you don't know how to don't deal with some bad situations, you're afraid of. So you're able to do some crazy things.
So how young people find you? Where do you teach your skills?
We are teaching in Sparta at the moment, pretty much every day. So there's a lot of information on the internet where you can find our schedule. So yeah, pretty much every day.
So young people who have come, what did they say? How they found you?
Yeah, they usually find me through the internet. They are interested in about how to defend themselves, and jiu-jitsu is growing a lot through the MMA. MMA is probably one of the fastest growing sport in the world. So, and BJJ is one part of MMA. So a lot of young people are interested on getting to BJJ at the moment.
So how long the course lasts? 1 month, 2 months? How long?
Lasts forever.
Study? Okay.
That's forever. I started 20 years ago and I'm still learning. So BJJ is a very complex sport where you can do for a long time and you're still learning.
Okay, what's the most important then? You already said that you can't be, first of all, you can't be afraid.
Yeah, you can be afraid and you can't be aggressive in a self-defense situation. If someone's aggressive you, you're aggressive back and then have a fight. So if you know how to control the situation, you can avoid the fight. That's the main thing about the self-defense.
So how can you control the situation?
First, don't let someone get close to you. That's the first thing. And of course, like we are human beings, we know how to talk. So talking is the best way. But if talking is not enough, you know how to control the situation, not just punching or kicking. Knowing how to control someone's being aggressive on you, getting close to you and controlling.
So here in Estonia, have you seen any results? Have you seen like some girl game and they studied how to defend themselves?
Yeah.
And then later they came back and said that they could use the skills?
Yes, I haven't teaching girls that much, like I just started teaching girls and there's a result already. Some always ask the girls to use this against the husbands because just to play on at home, because it's a kind of play as well. So you can see a little bit of if it works or not, the technique. If the technique works on top of the strength.
Okay, it's quite difficult to the viewers to understand how it goes. So we go to the training club and see how you teach them.
Yeah, that's the best way.
Liigumegi telepildiga Kevin Renno Võitlusspordi Akadeemiasse, kus kaks õblukest Good Newsi reporterit proovivad maailmameistri seljatada.